Hello, in this problem, we have to choose the correct answer. Which of the following changes to the system would increase the centripetal